everyone. This feels so comfy being able to look at the Lego.com website and talk about a product with the full size, full resolution pictures. The price is right there, $75. Traditional chess set. I saw this one show up midday yesterday when nobody was talking about it yet, but I didn't have a chance to go through and do a video of it until now. But this looks pretty cool. $75 actually, how many pieces? 740 three pieces is not bad for what it is. It's a novelty chessboard setup that actually looks pretty nice. Now I had a chess set. Was it like a Milton Bradley one or something? It was a combo also like this, but it was a folding board with plastic pieces. It was combo with chess and checkers. And I really liked the pieces back then, especially pawns for some reason. There's something about pawns that it's just something that happened when I was a young kid that I liked the little heads, how round the little heads are. And Lego captured that perfectly here with the use of the Technic ball end pieces. It's absolutely perfect. And they've got the 4x4 tiles, the shiny tiles now, which is going to work really well for play. You know, being able to just slide the pieces along. I think that's very good. The only thing that's a shame here is that the knight right here has a gray snot piece in there. Makes it look like it has an eye, which if you like that look, that's cool, but the brown ones don't have the same, and it's not intended to be there. So that's a shame. I really feel like they should have tried to come up with a different solution for that, using a different set of pieces to make that work without that, because otherwise, high class, nicely done here. Really, yeah, this does it. This does it right, in my opinion. I really like what I'm seeing here. This looks like the sizes of everything is going to be right. Hopefully these pieces are built well with bars inside, so they're not going to be falling apart. I'm 99% certain of that. Color choices are nice. Little decorations around the edges. Yeah, see, this is definitely the type of thing that you're going to, that demands to have lifestyle photos of it taken. This is 100%, this is right. Everything about this is right. Yes, except for that little bit of gray there. But yeah, that chocolate color, it looks good, feels good. I hope these pieces are easy enough to pick up. The checker pieces, hope they're easy enough to pick up. Also, stacking, it'll work. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. You can pick up a couple at once. I think that the notches on the sides, especially, are going to be helpful for that. Oh, that's it. Okay, no. No little spinny video or anything. Is there anything else to see here? I really think that the price here is not bad for what it is. Yeah, I think, what have I done two of these in the past? I feel like I did the pirate one and maybe one other. I'm not sure if I actually did a video of it at the time, but yeah, I'm quite satisfied with this, with the exception of that one tiny little just nitpick on the one piece. And unlike, I think the pirate one that I did had the ability to put all the pieces inside of it. It was thicker. So this doesn't have that ability. But, you know, it would have been a different design and would have been much more expensive if it did. So I'm just good with it. I'm happy with it. So I will leave it there. I'm not sure if I'm going to buy this, though. Let me know in chat if anybody here played Chessmaster 2000 back in the day. Bye.